they'll be able to generate a little bit of action. Boogaard and Waugh, nose to nose.
Yes, that didn't take long, and away we go. Andre Waugh taking on the current heavyweight champion. They get tied up. And Waugh had a tough night last night. Was doing all right, but it only takes one for Boogaard.
And with the right hand of Boogaard, the discussion is, do you want to go? Yeah, sure. Look at Waugh attack Boogaard because he wants to make sure Boogaard can't string him.